Wilfred and Delia. So thank you so much for being here on this very lovely day, Tuesday, sunny day, yes, and my first time here. Okay, so my name is Joanna Portilla. It's a great pleasure and honor to be here to share your joy. So congratulations
thank you.
To both of you and to your families. So before we officially commence, what about asking all of you here, if you have any well wishes that you'd like to say to this couple? Perhaps with
Colleagues,
go for it, man.
So, you know, as they say, coming together is just the beginning of your relationship. But now staying together for a lifetime will always be a work in progress. Today, as both of you embark on this new chapter of your lives, may you always remember the love that first brought you together. And now the commitment and vows you're taking today to live your lives together happily and forever as husband and wife. So today on the last day of April, the 30th of April 2019, will now officially mark your wedding day and in your search also this beautiful Henderson waves. But do remember that today is only one day that will just quickly pass, but your marriage begins and it will be an entire lifetime. So I do hope that you will always be there for each other, hold each other's hand and walk this journey with lots of love, laughter, fun, excitement, trust and honesty. But most importantly, I share with you two C's of commitment and communication. To always stay committed to each other, no matter how difficult the journey might get along the way on some days. But if you communicate, the second C of communication, and you talk to each other, share your hopes, your dreams, your thoughts and feelings, and perhaps your plans for the future, your bigger plans for the future together as a couple, as a family, so that you can always be in line and in sync with one another. So with this union, it also now officially brings about two families together as one. So I do hope that you embrace each other's families dearly, especially your different cultures, practices and traditions, so they can always have the blissfulness, the joys of one big, happy, extended family. So with that, my heartiest congratulations to both of you and really to wish you together forever. So just remember that a marriage is not about marrying the one that you love now, but to keep loving the one you've chosen to marry today. Right? And the difference between an ordinary marriage and an extraordinary marriage is in the little extra you give to each other every day or as often as you can, and definitely for as long as you shall live. Yeah. So with that, ladies and gentlemen, once again, a big round of applause for Wilfred and Vilja as now we commence on the ceremony so far. All ready?
Yes.
Mr. Go Yongjin and Miss Villia.
Yes.
Do I understand you're here on your own free will for the purpose of becoming husband and wife?
Yes.
So before you join in matrimony, it is my duty to remind you of the solemn and binding character of the vows you are about to make. So marriage, according to law, is the union of one man and one woman, voluntarily entered into for life, to the exclusion of all others. Do you understand?
Yes, sir.
All right, couple, may face each other and hold each other's hand. Do you, Go Yongjin, take this woman, Villia, to be a wedded wife, to live together in the legal estate of matrimony?
Yes, sir.
You have to look at her. So will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to her so long as you both shall live?
Of course, I do.
Yes, I will. You hear him?
Yeah, bro.
Yes, I will.
So do you, Villia, take this man, Go Yongjin, to be a wedded husband, to live together in the legal estate of matrimony?
Yes, I do.
Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, be faithful to him so long as you both shall live?
Yes, I will.
All right, now I shall now invite both of you to exchange your rings and your vows. So Wilfred, you'll first take her ring.
Can you hold the flower for you?
And then say your vows. I think she's okay.
Oh yeah, sure. Thank you.
I vow to always keep my love, as pure as it is today, in your laughter and your tears, in your sickness and your health, in your comfort and your fears, in our poverty and your wealth. I promise to be true to you. I promise to cherish you. I give this ring as a token. I'm now married.
All right, you may now slowly put the ring onto her left hand, fourth finger. Tilt the hand a little. Okay, hold it there. And look at this camera here.
Look here,
Amelia.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, four cameras.
Okay, so Amelia, it's your turn to take his ring.
No drama.
I vow to always keep my love as pure as it is today, in your laughter and your tears, in your sickness and your health, in your comfort and your fears, in your poverty and your wealth. I promise to be true to you. I promise to cherish you. I give this ring as a token. Now I now marry you.
All right, lovely. So you may now place the ring onto his left hand, fourth finger.
Joel.
With so much love between this couple, don't you think they just seal it with a hot kiss?
Yes!
Hi, probably we kiss your bride and hold it there.
Ready?
Hold it there for 10 seconds. Hold it there. Let's give them another round of applause. You get it?
Video?
Okay, sure. Action. Let's see the sign of papers. Look up. Okay. Okay, next Kok Mio.
Hold it
there
for a picture for you.
Take
a picture.
Got flower. Must take the flower.
You bend like that,
Jala. Okay, next Alright, so ladies and gentlemen, the five of us have already signed on this very important document, and so this is the moment. Mr. Goh Yong-jin and Ms. Lilia, as both of you have given your consent before me to live together in matrimony and have solemnly promised each other to do so, and I pronounce you on the 30th of April 2019 officially as husband and wife. Woo!
Thank you.
I'd like to wish you both a lifelong journey together in bliss and harmony. And so now a happy marriage begins. When you marry the one that you love, it will blossom when you continue to love each other dearly. All the best.
Thank you.
Yes, congratulations.
Thank you.
All right, ladies and gentlemen, your heartiest applause for the newlyweds. Please, can we have a picture with the two witnesses first? Two witnesses?
Venus.
Open up the suit. You hold the flowers?
Two or five?
The two cousins.
Wait, 1, 2, 3. Hey. Okay, one more. 1, 2, 3. Hey. Okay.
Okay, the cousin shot.
John, come in, John.
John, come inside.